Everyone says that after the nuclear apocalypse, the only things left alive will be cockroaches and Cher. Well, that may be true, but the naked mole rat isn't doing too bad for itself either. These ugly little buggers are the focus of a lot of scientific interest as of late, and for good reason. They don't feel pain, they don't get cancer, they don't get strokes. They can survive on very little oxygen, and they live 10 times longer than any other mammal their size. And, get this, splash them with acid, and they don't get burned. Sure, scientists have begun sequencing the mole rat's genome so they can start unraveling the secret to being virtually indestructible, but I say, screw that! Let the crossbreeding begin! Sign me up! I'll make a mole rat baby. I ain't proud, I'll love it just the same. Pop a wig on it, it'll look just like Steve Buscemi.